Good morning, class 8. Today I am again coming to the lecture number 5, topic HTML. You will ask me question, ma'am, my image is not inserting properly in HTML. So I am going to clear it again. Okay, please watch it carefully, students. For inserting image, you need to write HTML first and then next system is hand, and after that you have to open title and write the title of particular, whatever you want to give the title of your web page. After that close this title and then close the head tag. Clear? If you write the same, definitely your image will come. I'll make sure this thing. Please write whatever I am writing, write as it is, okay? And then body will, you know, the body is the main part of HTML, body will open, and afterwards you will write the image inserting tag, that IMG SRC, IMG SRC, that should be with a space, IMG space SRC. I'm repeating, IMG space SRC, and then equals to, you give the location of particular image and then close the tag. Okay, in the IMGSRC, you will after that put the double equals to sign, and whatever the location you want to give, you have to use the double quoted sign. Okay, I'm watching this thing, some students are doing mistake, they are putting C dot this comma, they are putting a separate comma again and again. Okay, I'm telling with the help of keyboard students, this keyboard, if you are using this comma below, niche wala, okay. And double times if you write like this now, it will not work. You have to use shift plus this. Shift plus this, double quoted sign will come the first time, then only it will work. Okay? Your location should be inside a double quoted sign, and then you will close the tag of IMGSRC, and then afterward we will close the body. Sorry. After that, we will write the paragraph. We will write the paragraph, and the paragraph was, pollution is dangerous for human being. Is dangerous for human being. Okay, whatever statement you want to give related to your image, okay, you can give. After that need to be close the paragraph. Again I am repeating, after that need to be close the paragraph tag. And after that close the body tag, and then close the head, HTML. Watch it carefully, students. You have to write the HTML and after that head, then title, name of the particular web page, whatever you want you can give, and then close the title tag, and have need to be close after that head. And then body will be reopened. Have to put the particular tag IMGSRC and give the location of image inside the double quoted sign, and after that use the paragraph tag and write whatever the paragraph you want to write for image, you inserting your image. If you want to write some feature of image, you can write. If you want to write something about the image, you can write. And after that you will close the paragraph tag and close the body and close the HTML. Okay, this is simple, very simple program it is. Okay, I'm telling you in a computer. Easy. Go with the notepad. Students, I got my notepad. I like my program. As I have written over there, HTML. Make sure your program will make only notepad. Okay, don't use any other app. Head and then title. Okay, now students, in title I have given image, you can give whatever you want, there is no foundation for title, students. Then body. Okay, then this body should be IMGSRC because I want to print my image. Now this is the main point. Okay, I'm telling you what you are doing mistake. Sometimes you are using this comma again and again. Can you see? or wrong condition students. You should write double inverted comma in a first time. See, you can see my keyboard, shift plus this double inverted comma again. Okay? If you are putting again and again a single quoted twice a time, it will not, your image is not going to be a print students. You have to put this double quoted sign in a once time. So you have to use this shift and this. Just that button is just next of enter. Clear it and press the shift and then press this button. And after that, the main part of the program, I have to search the image which I need to be put over here. I have my image on desktop. I'll go my image and search the property. Now I'll give the, as I told you, location we have to copy, so we will copy the location. You can see carefully, this is location is given over here. So we will copy this one, students. If you will do it carefully now, there will be no problem. Definitely. Can you see my image is coming? After that, now it is not complete, student. This slash sign, you have to search with the help of computer. I got over here. Here. Can you see here? The same you will get. And then again go on property. Now need to be copy the name of image. Copy the name of image. I'm going to copy, students. And then give over here copy the name of the image. First we have to write the location, and after that we have to need to write the name of that particular image, and then again slash sign, students, and sorry, not again slash sign, again dot will be there, and you see what is the type of file. Type of file is .jpg. .jpg. Okay, so we will write over here jpg dot, we put earlier, so dot jpg, and close the double inverted comma, close the tag, and write the paragraph pollution. And suppose I want to write only pollution, you can give your whole paragraph, whatever you want. I'm just telling, because you are saying me again and again, ma'am, I'm not understanding this image in sorting, that's why. Okay, sorry, pollution should not be gross, paragraph should be gross, students. And then after that, if everything is finished, you know, the last statement, body should be closed, and then HTML should be closed. Then what should be the main statement? The file should be save as, and then desktop, and then m.html. This is my file name. Now I will search my file. I got my file, students. Now I'm double clicking over there. Can you see my image is inserted? This is my image which I have copied. This image has inserted, and whatever I'm going to write, that is here, pollution. Okay, pollution is coming here. If I am doing same, and if you will do the same, how the answer will not come? Definitely answer will come, student. You are doing some mistake. Okay, watch my video carefully. Slowly do the stuff. Okay, don't go very fast. Okay, if you do slowly, definitely your answer, if mine is coming, why you will, your answer is not coming, that means you are doing some mistake. Okay, so again I will show you the coding of this particular image. This is the coding of this particular image inserting. So I hope so, if you will do the same, definitely your answer will come correct. There's no point of your answer will not. You can see now, I'll show you the demo. This is computer only, and your answer is coming over here. So that means your answer should be come. Okay. So see this one. Okay. And if you have any problem, then you can contact me. Thank you.